New at noon, the man is in critical condition after being shot while riding in a car in Asheville. Police say it happened around 3:30 yesterday morning on Hendersonville Road near the Blue Ridge Parkway. We're told the victim's car was shot several times by someone inside a 2015 red Nissan Altima. The suspect car was found later. If you have any information, you're asked to call Asheville Police at 828-252-1110.